Hey everybody, we're back and we're doing the blind man's lair. To get the final artifact I need. So I think I'm gonna head in here. Yeah. I'm gonna see what's up. Where does this take us? Ooh. 192,000 HP, man. Damn. This is intense. He doesn't just run out that. I can't make him run into it. Ah! Haha. So you gotta make him run into the walls a lot. Cool as hell. Come here, come here. This guy isn't that hard at all. It's cool as hell. This boss fight's legit. What is going on? Where did I? Oh, he's way over here. This thing is fucking hard. fuck? I just wanted to heal. This fight is fucking terrifying. Alright guys, there you have it. There's the last artifact that we need to get. Boom, right there. Last artifact. What's it do? You can do a manual teleportation once per 10 minutes. Stress recovery, sprint cost. Damage from creature effects is up and hunger gain goes up. All in all, I think that's a really good artifact. Seems really cool. Thanks for watching. That's how you can kind of beat him. This is our first time fighting it, but you know, guys, good luck and happy boss fighting and hunting for this last artifact.